Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid. And they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media men beg to differ, judging by the hole in the satellite picture. The ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it and I'll never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
Thank you. collecting money. Jimmy Strauss, who battled on, a member of the players looking perhaps for a decision from the referee then. Terrific save from point blank range there. Present possession accepted. Oh! Oh! Has he lost his whistle?
Frank Kane is good at falling over in the box now,
isn't he? Well, I never. That looked like it was going safe for all money, but Mark Beeney put up an outstretched right mitt, made absolutely certain it went into the top corner. Cracking goal! And he's going to be replaced by, oh my word, Mark Irving. Oh, good afternoon to you, Mark. A man who looks like he hasn't skipped too many lunches. And turns and knocks it out to Perry Groves again. He calls forward back to Rushton before knocking it to Luther Blissett. And possession won by Rushton. What a cracking goal! That has to be a Rushton assist. Clayton Blackmore, it was, who curled it into the top corner after dogged work just outside the box. And oh, that's Ruxton's excited about that. Look at that, the big fella makes his way back. There's a complete change up front, isn't it? Richard Sinden. He's on for Steve Butler. Decision and then put it in the side netting. Oh, you score! Sure, Tony Cotty didn't have this in the script.
Come back on fire. Smart Tommy's attack decision guy away.